Okay, no, the input for a numerical model is the current weather conditions. You take the weather observations all around the world right now, and you put them into the model as input. This is the starting point, and then the model simulates how the weather will change over the coming hours, days, years, whatever kind of model it is that you're running. Let me know if you have any questions about that. We're done now with this lecture. Please navigate back to Blue Line and move on to the next activity.